Here is an exercise for people who have done many vocal exercises before. But I want to tell you that this exercise is all about starting on the highest note and then making the changes in the voice. With me. Now there is an example that you've got to make the changes as you come in to the full section of your chest voice. When you're in the middle part of that voice, where the voice could break, you've got to bring the balance between the low and the high. Practice that.